A while. Let's play some Streets of Rage. That's a cool coloring right there. That's awesome though. We'll do that one.
I got bombs in these arms.
I've beaten all the other Streets of Rage. I've almost beaten it, I mean, with the girl, Cherry. But we'll fight with Floyd here. I started a whole new mission. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, this game's not too bad. I like this game. It's a good little time waster. That's pretty awesome. I'm not used to being this guy. I don't like that he can't dash. Not a fan of that. This dude's a savage, man. I kind of like this guy better than the other guy. Ha! Just threw a dude at another dude. Yeah! Duh, duh, duh. This dude's a badass. Part of me hopes my pet troll shows up today. Usually she shows up when called, because she knows her role. But maybe not today. Maybe she's busy. Maybe she's busy being a piece of shit to somebody else. What? Oh yeah. You get nothing. I think I've done all right so far. Might actually beat the whole game, I'm not sure. See how far I get. You got nothing, punk. The throw mechanic with this guy is a little bit different, but that's all right. Come on, dude. Okay. I got the chicken. The chicken. Done for, dude. All right. I'm so used to being able to run, man. Because I'm usually the girl that can run. I'm definitely not used to that. Haha, sucker. There, stupid bitches. Savage. Well, I haven't died yet. Okay, this boss is gonna suck though. Jump! Oh, you didn't like that, did you? Have another. Oh crap. Really? No, give me my damn turkey. Okay. Damn, dude. It's because I'm not playing as my usual character. That's always a tough situation. There. All right, this stage one. One down, 11 to go. I gotta be in that level though. We take these small cinematics in the middle to take a small chronic break. All right, the police precinct. This is the commish, I think. I hate those dudes. Those guys, they suck. Come on, dude. Jail people, open the door. There we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get out of here. Wham! Damn it. Okay, so we got chicken. Good. Nope, you're not getting your taser back, son. Beat each other up over there. There you go. Oh, that was awesome. Haven't unlocked this yet? What's going on here? I don't think so, Jack. Oh, crap. Here, taste your own nightstick, sucker. Smash! That's awesome, smashing them both together like that. Come on. Thank you. Damn it. Nope. You get choke slammed, son. Get that shit out of here. Whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. Totally not what I wanted to do, but I'll take it, I guess. Ass whoopings. Handing out ass whoopings. Oh, I got an extra life. Nice. Get us a nice fresh nightstick to beat up Mr. Commish with. What's up, Commish? Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it. Really? Son of a... Ah, I bet you didn't like that. It's all right. He's only at like a little bit life, so. There it is. Three lives. Still haven't died yet. What? Rank C. That's terrible. We're on the cargo ship. Stage 3. Hit a motherfucker with another motherfucker. Ouch. That's cool. I got an umbrella with a I hate that. Stupid move. Wow! Why? Whoops. Stupid. Lost my first life. It's all right. Handing out choke slams and throwing dudes at dudes. What's up, fat man? I mean, I should have been more politically correct. If you come here for political correctness, you have come to the wrong place. Smash your heads together. Money. Oh, I hate this boss. She gets them all horned up. And they just don't go down. See? They're down now. Thank you. you're not gonna have enough time to hit these guys, lady. No problem. I think I might get pretty far in this, dude. Forgot about that. Do that again, stupid. Oh, biatch. Damn it. That was a bit overkill, but you know, got the job done. I think I got an extra guy. I don't need the damn bat. Choke slammer out of the arena. Come on, she jumped right over my head. There. Come on, dude. I'm supposed to be invincible during those attacks. And that was supposed to hit her. Fuck you. You're dead. Get the fuck out of here with that. Don't even think about it. I think I just got an extra life. Nice. Is there something in here? Something in here. Is that it? I think that's it. Is that like a secret or something? I thought it was. But I think I've already unlocked everybody. And another save. Choke slam. I'm gonna smash two of you together. How did I not hit him, dude? How about now? Ah, this bitch is nasty. Forgot about this chick. Alright. Finally landed. Damn. Oh, here's where the damn rockets come in. Which I can't move fast enough for. Come on, this bitch. Come on, dude. I can't even fucking move. That's bullshit. You're done for now, lady. Oof, that was tough. I don't remember that being that tough. Yeah. I don't have the expansions for this because I just don't have time for that. Oh, okay, this level's not so bad. What? All right. Oh, all right. That's it. Bam! That's two of you. This level's really juggle heavy. Notice that. Bloop. Stupid. I get way the hell over there. Now I have to come back through. Really? Okay, you're gonna die. Quickly. Up we go. I don't need no stinking extra life yet. Here, kick that. He's not fast enough, this guy. Bam! Although I do love the double smash, that's pretty sick. Get that pool cue out of here, boy. Yeah. I don't imagine getting hit with an 8-ball feels very good. Extra guy. Nice. Bring me over here to this massive cache of weapons. That's a great idea. $6,000. $5,000. Four. Oh. Get all my points. I wish there's a way you could free him. Oh, that's right, this guy. Whoops. Come on, dude. Oh, you didn't like that. Or that. You can't grab this dude. Close. That's fine. You can hit me. Nice. Oh, dude. He just got beat to death by a motorcycle engine. Yeah. Streets of Rage 3 Axel. What's up? Chinatown. Thank you. Ooh, that's nice. That worked out perfect. That didn't, but... Stupid mother... There, do that again, asshole. Oh, get out of here. Taking everyone out. Come on, fake ass Joe Higashi. Oh, whatever. Fakal Fury. Stuff's breakable. Okay. That is. That is. None of that stuff is either. Alright. Oh, meat cleaver? I just threw a meat cleaver at that guy. The chicken. I'm just tossing dudes around. You are not the hardcore legend. Why are you walking away, E-Honda? We'll be right back. Oh, these guys are cool. I like these guys. Ouch. Hi-yah! Damn, dude. Come on. You got tossed, son. Ooh, Naginita. Got me. You didn't get me that time. Okay, I'm gonna bash two of your heads together. First chance I get. Bam! Not today, Junior. Really? Come on, son of a bitches. Oh, yeah. That's gonna be my favorite move, is when you bash them together. Boss? No. It's a mini boss. Why did I just sit there like an idiot? Bullshit. I don't remember who this boss is. Okay, yep, yeah, Siren. Or Shiva or whatever. Yeah, Shiva. Oh, that was a nice move. Son of a... Oops. I'm over here trying to pick shit up. Oh good, I get an extra life. This guy's movement is garbage, dude. He just doesn't move. He's so slow. This is such horse shit, dude. Almost. Son of a bitch. Fuck! That's it for me. That was all exactly an hour, dude. Alright. I'm out. Peace, guys.